my way to the money, you should follow my lead. No cap, this
like I said, man, you're making a lot of noise, man. Our first interview that we did, man, did extremely well. We went viral. Over 250,000 views. It's more than that now.
280,000.
Yeah. Over for sure. I just wanted to, I never really got a chance to ask you this. And this for the viewers as well, you know. How did that make you feel when you got the reaction that you that we are getting from that content, you know, and your story? You know, how does that make you feel knowing that you reached that many people with your story?
Well, it's not really about the amount of people, it's about who you reach.
And okay.
That was my focus, like when we first started talking about doing an interview. And you gave me your stipulations, you know, I was like, shit, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Let's just get it done because I got a message. They got to get out there. But my thing was the right people need to hear this. You know what I'm saying? Because I got a lawsuit against the Federal Bureau of Prisons. And I'm locked up with niggas who I promised, bro. Not just R. Kelly. You know what I'm saying? It's real niggas, real bosses, you know what I'm saying, who I had love for, who had love for me. You know what I'm saying? That I promised, bro, when I get out, I'm gonna let the world know what's going on with us, what they doing to y'all in here. Not just R. Kelly, but him too.
That's real shit.
I had a real deep emotional talk with R. Kelly and told him, bro, this shit bogus what they doing to you. Like, the public will look at it like he guilty because the media good at that. You know what I'm saying? Again, Malcolm X said, the media got the power to make the innocent look guilty and the guilty look innocent. And that's what they doing, not just to R. Kelly, but a lot of black men is locked up for shit they really didn't do. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I just wanted to get that message out there because as a man of my word, I just had to get it out there. So, you know, with it going viral, it just let me know, you know, out of this 280,000 people, I'm touching somebody who I wanted to touch. Somebody gonna go back and say, man, dude did this. And them niggas in jail who I made them promises to gonna say, man, he 100, he kept his word.